Huh? It's okay. Okay, now you connect it over here. Uh-oh, already. Now, should I do this way or this way? That's my question. Are you coming to make sure I'm okay?
Yeah.
Good deal. Thank you. I did that.
That
was
awesome. So go
this
way? Going that way
can get
to the second level. Okay. You want to come back? We'll get to the second level. Okay. Because this is going to take you around. Now, where do I put this one at? Yeah, it'll take you in a circle.
Okay, okay.
So I'm going to go this way to go to the second level. So more town down here, less time to be up there. Like more to find that stuff.
Yeah,
yeah,
but that's okay.
She said the more fun stuff is that way.
Yeah.
Okay, you
want
another trick though? I can, yeah.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. Am I back to the trick on this one?
Yeah.
You don't want these?
No, it's behind me. I was just about to do that.
Yep.
And pull it a little closer to you.
This cut on here?
Yep. Oh shit.
I don't think I was
done. He's my friend. Oh boy.
Huh? We can do it.
Can
come
do
on,
it.
We can do it.
What about me?
Ready? You can do it too. You want to go first or second?
Second?
Okay. Sorry.
You should go first.
Ooh, okay, so river.
That's a baby river.
Oh, this is it. No, I turned it off.
Oh, you turned it off.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. Okay.
It appears to be working for me,
okay.
So I'm just going to go with it.
Go for it.
Welcome to my life.
All right. You can do it.
You got this.
So, the only thing about it is just that you got to put one foot on.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Then you put that one foot on, just got to lift up the other foot and bring it forward into like a...
No, there's that. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to do it.
You're like, yeah.
You don't want to have that on the... Yeah, because then it's going to flip upwards.
Oh, wow, this is frightening.
It's down.
I don't know how that works.
Holy shit. Okay. Sorry for the swear word.
You got this.
I mean, I just took it the easy way.
One of
those. There you go.
The Oh, wow. To go that way.
You should. It's
easy. It looks a lot easier.
I mean, I'm glad
we're
yeah.
There, yeah, I don't know. This one looks like it might be.
I'm waiting until she goes, so someone's watching.
Right.
You can do it, kiddo.
Why did I choose this way?
Hey, if I can do it, you can do it.
Yeah.
Oh,
there you go.
God, you're the best.
You
can choose either what
he's doing
or
what
he's doing.
Good.
That's amazing.
Great job, guys.
Cool.
I'm excited.
Exactly. And you want to make sure that, you know, they're secure before you start going anywhere. Oh,
yeah,
there you
exactly.
Go.
Safety first.
Very much. Oh, fine.
Okay. No, no, no. Keep on. Just touch them behind yourself. Okay. You said don't go back.
Mm-mm. You say I do, but I don't know about this one. Lean forward?
Yeah, lean forward with your chest and you go on.
Okay.
You got it. One, two, three. Okay, lean forward, lean forward, lean forward. You good? Give a little push.
You give me the other side to get on because I don't want to shake it.
Give a little push for me.
Okay.
Can you stand up?
Before I turn 50.
That's me. You can unclip me if you want. Thanks.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're good.
I'm helping you out there.
Thank you.
Safety first. Okay. Now unclip this one. Mm-hmm. Put it over here. Trying to lean this thing, sorry.
So, a little trick for this is if you lay it, the nudge on it, and then just press the light like, on it.
Lay the.
You can? Yeah, we'll open up the camera.
Here. I'm gonna try.
Okay.
So,
lay it on it that way. And then press forward.
Press forward.
So, kind of here. So, when I go to put it on, I'm just gonna put it on right here. So, you see how I put it on, and it goes.
Right.
And then it's like that.
Okay, I got it. So now go over here to this one?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
Ready? Yeah. Have you ever done surfing before?
Not well.
And then
this one won't go.
Got the cable above to make it.
Now push forward. I'm not getting this again. Uh-oh. Now how do we do this one?
That one? Mm-hmm. You're gonna hurt really high, and if you can reach the cable, you can.
Uh-huh.
I can't reach the cable, but you can. That will help you with balance.
Uh-oh. Can I do it like this? Should I have had this in back of me when doing this?
I wouldn't want
it. It's okay.
But if you're never using a clickers, you want them underneath your shoulder and behind you.
So always behind me?
Yep, if you're not going to use them.
Alright.
If you are going to use them, hang up and start.
Okay. Push up.
No, not pushing up. Lay it nice and flat right now.
Right. Press forward, like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now staying behind this?
If you're not going to use it, but I was just using it for like balance.
Okay. Well, I don't want to mess with the dang camera in front of me either. Uh-oh. push it down. Okay, now this is just self-explanatory here?
What
should I do here?
Can I mean, just hang on the railing and put this in the
front? Okay, that's what I wanted to know. What should I do?
And then you will get stopped in 2 seconds, but I will help you get over those.
Your what?
For all 2 seconds that you will be stuck.
Where?
Up on the top kind of, but I'll help you get those over.
Okay. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get stuck right here? How?